Hi, I'm Lucy, and welcome to my college kitchen. April is National Grilled Cheese Month. What better way to celebrate than with a feast? Grilled cheese sandwiches are great because they're a super easy way to take something simple and turn it gourmet. So for this sandwich, you're gonna need some whole grain bread or whatever variety you prefer, some smoked Gouda cheese, some mustard, some mayo, a couple red onion slices, and a couple slices of tomato, and a good amount of butter for the pan. We want some really nice thin slices to go in the sandwich. Two or three slices and you should be good on that. Throw away the top there, you won't need that. Just a couple slices, we're good to go. Mustard and mayo go really nicely with the smoky flavor. The mustard gives it a little bit of a bite and the mayo gives it kind of a nice little creaminess. All right, spread your mustard on there. You kind of want it medium level. So as soon as you drop that butter in there, you kind of want to see all these nice little bubbles forming, and that'll let you know that it's hot enough and ready to go. Flip it over. Some people prefer a spatula. I prefer to just kind of use my hands. And then just we kind of wait to see the cheese melting a little bit. And this is the hardest part of the whole thing. You might lose a couple ingredients along the way, but no need to worry. Check out that nice golden brown little crust going on. All right, so this is an important step. You're gonna take the heat down real low. Take it nice and down. Then you're gonna cover it up with a lid. This not only will kind of compress everything together, sort of like a panini press, but it'll really trap that heat from escaping. Give it a nice slice across. And there you go. Lunch is served.
Once again, I'm Lucy from the College Kitchen. Stay hungry, food monsters.